Why, hello there everyone, and welcome to a new Minecraft video. And in this video I'm just going to do a bunch of random crap, like reviewing some of the spawn eggs I have created using a online generator. And before we do that, I'm just going to tell you about the fact that I have tested the new Minecraft Bedrock Edition beta, where they introduced some of the skulk blocks. And just to tell you something, seeing the skulk catalyst spread whenever you kill a mob within its radius is kind of scary to look at. Literally, I have sent one of my friends a image of the skulk catalyst literally spreading with a caption of quotation marks, "Get ready to bow down before my skulk overlord," or something like that. I don't know, it doesn't matter. The thing is that I have sent her the image. Now let's get on with the video already. Okay, random filler. Okay, now we're in a new world. And you may be wondering, what's with my hand? Well, since it's the Halloween spooky month, I have decided to change my skin into a zombie version of my regular skin. Trust me, I look nothing like this normally, in case you're new. So without further ado, let's review some of the spawn eggs that I have created. So I'm gonna spawn my mobs in here. First, let's start with the wither. Yeah, I can spawn a wither. And look, it's going into the caves. It looks like it's mining. Okay, now the iron golem. Yes, good. And then the snow golem. Oh, it's because I'm in a savanna. Whoops, my bad. I'm going to go into a forest where there's no hot climate. Okay, there's the snow golem. It creates snow in front of it. And then there's the illusioner. Yeah, as you can see here, it duplicated itself and made itself visible. And then you can see the Ender Dragon spawn egg, which I will save that for later. And then there's the I'm sorry, I have hiccups. Okay, there's the charged creeper spawn egg. As you can see here, the charged creeper has been spawned with a spawn egg. And the thing is, you cannot spawn a charged creeper only through lightning. You can only spawn this thing only through lightning. But I have used the online tools in order to give myself a spawn egg and saved it into the hotbar. And then look at this. This might appear as a regular spawn egg. A regular rabbit spawn again, and you can see the wither doing his thing in the background. Okay, now a rabbit. It's the killer rabbit. Of course it is. And then looks like the wither just disappeared out of render distance. And there's, as you can see here, this looks like an Endermite spawn egg, but the thing is, this is an Evoker Fang spawn egg. And yeah, it spawns it spawns the jaws that the Evoker spawns. And then there's last but certainly not least, myself, because of course. And yeah, this is the carnage is going to begin, my army is going to rise, and you're going to be a part of it, essentially. So so yeah, and for legal reasons, that was a joke. And wait, did that skull just look at explode? Well, goodbye everyone, and see you next time, and I promise my skin will not be like this in November. So goodbye everyone, and I hope you have a very happy day.